why? For what purpose is she here? My future sight must have been off. Must be off. I must think before Miss Honey figures out I told an innocent little lie. Seems you've already met Avery, a bit of an odd ducklet, but he's one of our own. Are you guys tired? He's training hard here at the dojo so he can become a gym leader someday. I trust the two of you can get along, right? Haha, it's an honor to make your acquaintance. Oh dear, but look at me. Here I am making you stand outside after you've come all this way. Come in, come in. I don't mind. Don't mind the faint stench of sweat. Now listen. You dare breathe a word of what happened at the station to Miss Honey. Well, let's say my psychic powers are very potent. Do I make myself clear? It's Kung Fu. Now they're chasing each other around the tomb. It just looks like one cat who's very small. Okay, this is hilarious. Oh, that's so funny. Like, one disappears in the tomb, and the other one comes out. It looks really funny. Expert felt? Let's see. I'm gonna go you. Sounds good. He keeps giving you the slip. Oh, is there an item over here? No. Bunneary and Bunnelby are both in this game. Focus Blast! I'm not gonna teach Focus Blast to my Sirfetch because special attack stat is not good. All of HP up. Alrighty. So that's it for right now. In the next recording, we are gonna go inside the dojo. And we're going to accept our first mission. But we're not going to do it just yet. We're going to do it after the next gem. So we got Sirfetch'd! Who is an extremely strong Pokemon to have at this stage in the game, but completely possible. I will see you guys next time for more Pokemon Shield. Bye. Hey guys, I really only have to do this game today and Paper Mario. I'm going to record some other stuff later. So, I've got something special here for my selections for my game, but we'll have to wait until after I get my first Pokemon level 20. Hi everybody, I have an announcement to make. I've got a new student joining us today. Please welcome Cassie. I'm sure you'll have a lot to teach, lots to teach her. Hi, welcome to the dojo. Hi. All our students are so good and hardworking, except for Avery, who's a giant douche canoe. Everyone really gets it. They're all around here. Now, here's someone who's not listed in my database of students. Hello, sweetie pie. It's not usual for you to bother greeting a newcomer. This is Hyde. He's my darling son. He's some kind of outlier. Here, you should try this. What? So, the experience that we were getting from all of our Pokemon before has now been increased, which is why it's good for you to come to the Isle of Armor right away, because you get a boost in your experience. A charm that increases experience points that Pokemon can get. Machine-like object is inside. I think the experience charm is kind of like the lucky egg for all Pokemon. But don't open it, okay? It's got tech I've developed. I don't want you to go in and ruin it. Hold on. I'm actually... I'm curious what it does, because I've never looked this up. What does the... Hold Experience Charm increases the amount of experience party's Pokemon receives by 50% when in the bag. Does not apply to experience candies. That's so good. So yeah, it's like the lucky egg for all Pokemon. So yeah, that's awesome. He's good with his hands and is always making something new. Such a clever boy. And that handsome gent back there is my darling hubby at the very back of the Master Dojo. So yeah, now our Pokemon are going to level up very fast. Hello. Why, hello there. My name is Mustard. I'm rather good at Pokemon battles, you know. I'm pleased as cheese that you could join us. Mustard and cheese and honey. It's a weird there's a weird combination. Nice to cheese to me, Joe. I can see you guys. That's what you ever say. We're good, good. Yeah, it's real cheesy. Don't let him fool you into thinking he's just a silly old man. He's a real beast when he gets serious. Well, darling, I'll leave the rest up to you. Yeah, this is my favorite part. I want to see how good you are. So why not have a battle with little old me? Say the word when you are ready. Alright, we can do that. Alright, let's look at our Pokemon first. Yes. Hello. Yahoo, you ready for battle? Yes.
Bye. Yeah, he's got food under there. Hey, that's my food. Here, buddy, look. You can go in there and eat his food.
Hi. Alright, let's get the show started. This is the best way to get to know new students. Let's do it. Mianfu! Alright. I think this thing has a fighting attack. Oh, I can't wait to see you in battle. Battle your heart out. Well, I do have a flying type, so let's go with that. Force pump. Yeah, see, that's why I went with a switch. U-turn. Oh. Well, he's gonna swap for this freaking Shinx. They're clowning around. I'm thinking. Let's just go you. Spark. Oh God. Let's not go. No, let's do you. What is that? Why, this is a Sirfetch. Ouch. This should kill the Shinx. Yep. Go rain. I'm trying not to overuse Tanya, but she's like the strongest member of the team right now. soul in you. Pick out.
Hi.
Every time I try to do something, he to help him, he just runs away.
I'm hiding.
Ow! He fell. He's a little scrapper. Oh no. I didn't see my HP. Dang it. Let's see. Okay, so I think I would live. Heal priority. Also, I was also hit with a force bomb first, so peck first. You live, okay. Oh, super duper effective. I smell danger. Yeah! Oh boy. So we lost Rain, unfortunately. Pumpkin got 15. Bahaha, I lost. You're pretty strong, aren't you? Hey! Well, he's growling. The little one's growling. Don't mess with him. Hey, the newbie won. Master wasn't going all out, but that's still impressive. Who is that kid anyway? I'm the one who beat your master. The way you battle really shows me how much you care about Pokemon. Even if you've come because of a misunderstanding, as long as you have the will to learn. And you're welcome at the Master Dojo. I think we can all help each other become stronger. I'm happy you've come to join us. So on that note, here's your dojo uniform. Sweet. Dojo uniform. Wow, I look spiffy. With that on, you'll fit right in with the students of my master dojo. Hey, newbie. If you want to change or take a break, use the room over there. Now then, with Cassie here at the dojo, the dojo's at max capacity. It's time to really start our training. You'll all be facing three trials. Three trials. Why is there a max capacity for this dojo? And there's more. The person who completes all three trials will receive the secret armor of this dojo. Oh, secret set of armor. I want it. Is it the auspicious armor? That's the spirit. Now let me explain the first trial. Pardon me, Master. I haven't even received my uniform yet. Dare say it's unfair that that child to get a uniform unequal even. I demand an item swap. Oh dear, do you really not have a uniform? My bad. That's an easy fix though. I have another uniform right here for you, Avery. Ha, it does pay to complain sometimes. Maybe you should have asked him for one earlier. Poke? Eek, what in the world? Hey, my dojo uniform's gone missing. Po. Huh? Poke. That speed. Was it really the Slowpoke? Never seen Slowpoke move so fast. How dare you, are you using trick? Return my dojo uniform immediately. Well, I'll just discuss it with my friends here. Hold on. We have decided that you're a giant douche. Goodbye. Poke. Where are you going? Oops, I guess I let them out of their Pokeballs a little too soon, Master, what's up with those Slowpoke? This is my first trial, my students. You've got to chase those fast Slowpoke trained with care by little old me. But that's not all. You need to defeat them too. While you're at it, could you get Avery's dojo uniform back? Aw, do we have to? Well, that's that. Do your best, you lot. Alright, so now for my fun little surprise here. I have a new selection method for doing my Pokemon, and I'm gonna start with this game. Yes. So I'm no longer gonna be using my bingo machine, and I'm not gonna use a random number generator, because this one's way more fun and more colorful. All set. Alright, Rain has died. I was trying to think of a good word for it. Change name. Now he's not gonna stay in this game because he's gonna be transferred to Scarlet later. Wallpaper. Oh, flying, that's good. Alright, so now I have to pick a new Pokemon. I have to say, my team here is already pretty damn good. And while I had a bug type, I also had a repeat water type, so. Alright, this is gonna be fun. Watch this. Oops. Nope, that was the wrong one. Dang it. I'm gonna do this all on camera, guys. Sorry. Pulled out the wrong one. Not this one. Alright, so. Because my computer's not open yet. Hold on. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, I have the thing for the computer. See what I was researching? The experience charm increases the amount of experience the party Pokemon receives by 50% when in the bag. Awesome. Okay. So, this is the winner's wheel. I'm going to shuffle it up again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, this is the winner's wheel. I have all my Mortal Kombat names on here. They're all shuffled. Originally, they were in alphabetical order, but I decided to shuffle them up. So, how it works is you press the wheel. Whatever it lands on, that is the Pokemon I'm going to pick. So, here we go. Also, it's in rainbow colors because it's cool. And we get Reptile! Reptile is the winner! Alright, we have to go back to the game now. Ugh. Back! I just dropped my controller, which is very annoying. Oh well. Because another reason why I didn't want to use my bingo machine anymore is you couldn't see the result. It's way more fun this way. Okay. Oops. So, we got Reptile. I think Reptile is you? No, that's Chameleon. Reptile. I don't know which one Reptile is. Okay, yeah. I had to look at my team to see if Reptile was here. Oh, actually, I need to remove Rain from the team. Because Rain is now gone. I'm going to keep everybody else on the wheel. Unless they are killed. Like, even the ones that are already on my team, I'll keep them. Don't tell me I don't have a Reptile yet. What? Is Reptile one of the three that I need? Wow, did it just so happen to land on one of the ones I don't have? I don't think I have Reptile. Okay, hold on. Oops! Here he is! There we go. Reptile is a dragon type, which is insane, by the way. I looked through that like 3 times and I didn't see Reptile. Ah, anyway. So yeah, that's how I'm gonna do my selection process, because it's just way more flashy and way more interesting. I just wish I had a way of showing it like that was easier, rather than cutting to my camera thing. But it's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, right, I need to, okay, hold on. Sort, AZ, I need to remove Rain. Rain has died, so he is gone. Actually, for now, I think I'm just gonna use the Winter Wheel for this Let's Play. Because it'd be too complicated to use it for multiple games right now. Hello. Perfect, now it should work. All that's left is to fire it up with the on button. So here goes, let's push it. Wait. Oh, cripes, it powered down. Still must need more watts. All right, let's heal. Oh wait, what? I just shuffle it. Shuffle a bunch of times. Hello. It says my super appearance charm seems to be working. I haven't used it yet. What's this sort of thing? Sir Man Jacket. Let's take Pokemon. You like it? No! Huh, you would get it anyway! Sir. I thought you might be the type. That's my Cram-O-Matic. Just to be clear, it's invention of the century. My very own brilliant take on recycling. Though it doesn't do a darn thing right now since it's out of power, I just had enough watts, mommy won't give me any more verse. Let's say it's 50 watts. Give me that. Oh, seriously? It'll give me 50 watts I need? It'd take me ages outdoors to collect 500 watts, and the outdoors and me, well, let's say our systems aren't compatible. But sorry, what was your name again? Cassie? I guess you're more of the outdoors type, huh? I'll feed those watts you gave me to the Cram-O-Matic at once and power on. Cram. Huh, perfect, just perfect. Put 4 items you don't need and get 1 new item in exchange. Put 4 of the apricorns grow in the armory, you might even get a rare Pokeball if you're really lucky. Since you gave me the Watson, I'll feel free to use my Cram-O-Matic as much as you like. Alright, let's cram some stuff in here. Yes. This turns into, I think, just a small one, right? Oh, agility! Whoa! Alright. I don't like those anyways. Okay, this is gonna be insane. What am I gonna make? Oh my, that's fun. All right, let's see. grassy seed. Those are all ones that increase friendship for the most part. Let's do 1, 2, 3. Yes. 4. Rainbow berries. Oh! Can Torchic learn Heat Crash?